13 seconds left in the half. Dobbs dropping, looking, firing, completing it to Burks, who's run out of bounds. No, he stays at his feet. He's at the 20. He's at the 15. He's inside the 10. I couldn't believe it. It looked like Wright was throwing him out of bounds. Somehow he maintained his balance, stepped over Wright's hands, and kept going.